Get out of my video. Hey, Power Director peeps, how y'all doing out there? Today, I'm gonna show you how to remove items from your videos or how to mask items out of your videos using Power Director 18. If you've been wondering how to get items out of your videos, I want you to put hashtag video masking in the comment section below. Here we are in Power Director 18. The mask designer in Power Director 18 allows you to mask and remove unwanted objects in your videos to make it appear that they were never even there. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to remove unwanted objects from your videos. Let's throw a mask over the face of some unsightly junk. As you can see, there's a clip in the third timeline track, and there is actually a building in the middle of this pristine beach. And I want to remove that huge building so that the beach looks a little bit more clean. All right, so what we need to do is left click on the clip, go to designer, and then you want to go to mask designer. Once you get here, you want to click on create a brush mask. And then if you want to, you can change the size of the brush. I'm going to change this one up to about 30 some. And then, since I want to remove this building, I need to mask this out. So I'm going to bring my mask brush over it. And get it out of the picture. So once you're done masking out the object, you want to go ahead and click on OK. And right now, the only thing that's visible is the object that we want to remove, and everything else is gone. So in order to switch that up, you need to click on invert mask. So now the building is gone and everything else is on the screen. At this point, you can feather the mask if you want to, so that it blends in better with the rest of the environment, or you can wait until later to do it. For this video, I'm going to go ahead and feather it. You might want to wait until later just to see how it looks. But for me, I know that I want it on a 6, so I'm going to move it up to 6 and then click on OK. But now you have a pretty ugly black spot right in the middle of the screen. So let's remove that ugliness. But before we do that, I want to remind you to subscribe to Power Director University to see great tips and tricks just like this every Saturday. And if you subscribe, don't forget to click on the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. Now, let's get back to the breathtaking tutorial. Removing the ugliness is pretty simple. What you want to do is take the same clip that you use and drag it down into track 2. Now you can see it filled in the space and it actually put the building back. So what we need to do is move this over and fill it in with the empty space. So you need to open up the PIP designer, and to do that, you can click on F2 on your keyboard. And then you can use the arrow key to move the clip over. And I think right there is pretty good. I'm actually lining up the seashells on the bottom. If you look on the bottom of the image, you can see that I pretty much aligned the seashells so that they're right in place with one another. And then once we're done, we can click on OK and see if we were able to fill in that space well. So let's go ahead and click on OK. Beautiful. That building is now gone. Problem is, you can see that where we feathered the mask, you can see that on the left-hand side of the screen. So we need to remove that. And in order to remove that, it's pretty simple too. All you got to do is drag another one of the clips of the same clip down into track 1, and it'll fill that in. So now, if you look, this looks splendorific. That building is freaking gone. And if I click on track 2 and remove the video from it, you'll see the building is back again. And if I click it again, it disappears. It's a done deal, people. If we play this back, it looks all beautiful. And that's how you remove unwanted objects from your videos using Power Director 18. If you decide that you like PowerDirector 18 and you want to buy or upgrade to the software, I'll leave some links in the video description. Don't forget to drop me a like and a comment down below. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.